technique things that we like with regards to digging is making sure we're watching the path of the ball and getting our platform around the ball in order to bring it back to the what we call the acceptable dig zone. The acceptable dig zone is about 11 feet off the net, right in the middle of the court. This H provides a great kind of visual for where this is. We want it to be on this kind of side, like this outside of what we call the alley. The alley is like the foot and a half to 2 feet right along the net. We want to go on the outside of the alley, and in the middle of the court, we're going all the way over to the outside of this basketball circle, and right in here. So we want every ball that we dig to be up in this general area. And we want height to that dig. All right, so we are not trying to just put this like as a bullet right back. We're trying to do that. So what you're really trying to do is get your platform behind the path of the ball, okay, and drop your shoulder in order to get around the ball to bring it back into the middle. Right, so we call this digging the arc. And you're just going to be starting in that middle back position, work you up to the right, work you back around, all the way to the other side, and then back to the middle, and then you're up. Okay? So you can see the hand ball.
Good at that.
Okay. Ready? Here we go. Okay, so now, where are your hips facing? That way. Okay, what we want to do is we always want to be square to the source of the ball. That's one of the things we say all the time. Square to the source. We are never square to target when we're digging or passing balls. We are always square to the source of it. We adjust our platform in order to bring the ball back to the target area. Okay? So what I would not want to see is, and go ahead and demonstrate this like in an inappropriate way. I want you to be facing that way and then to turn your hips as you pass to come back to me. Okay? All right? Try to demonstrate it. There you go. Okay. What that is that's too much movement. And when we have that kind of movement, when somebody is hitting a high velocity ball, that ball is going to ricochet and go all kinds of crazy places. We want it to be as simple as possible. So we say, keep your hips squared to the source of the ball, and then just get around it. Okay. Try to do it with your platform in order to get that ball to come back to where you want it to go. So we're going to work on that. Here we go. Dig the arc, ready? Right? There you go. Oh.